probably still has most of our first times ever going to LA. So, you know, we walked in there with big eyes and stuff like that and really lost focus of why we're actually there.
Now, junior?
Yeah.
Now, I know you haven't thought a ton about the NFL draft as of yet. Would you like to announce that you're going to be in the, going to forego your senior year and go to the NFL draft?
Well, right now it's an early process I'm going through right now, filling out paperwork.
Did you fill out the
form? Actually, not yet. It's, you know, really looking at it and stuff like that and talking to my coach and my parents. And just, and like I said, early in the process right now, but once the feedback comes and if it's favorable, then make a decision.
Now, kind of a danger of it. It came right from your school last year, a guy like John Clay, left early, didn't get drafted. You know, does all this preparation for it keep something like that from happening to you?
Yeah, so I think this is the time where, you know, the second time in your life where you got to be selfish, the first time choosing the university and this time. But like I said, you know, there's a lot of factors weighing into this, so I just know in the bottom of my heart, when the time comes, I'll make the right decision.
What do you bring to an NFL team? What do you do best?
What do I do best? I'm always working. I'm always expecting better of myself, meaning like there's always room for improvement, and so I'm never complacent and just a leader.
What do you need to work on?
Top end speed, a little bit of my strength. But you know, if I do decide to leave, I have a couple weeks to work on that.
How much do you weigh now?
About 207 to it.
Who do you maybe pattern your game after? What running backs?
Oh, that's tough. Honestly, watching James Starks at the Packers, he kind of...
Upright running style.
Yeah, kind of the same way. I believe in the league, I think I want to be around 215. Around 215 to 20 or something.
Like watching your run, it almost seems that you got a little Ray Rice, you know, like type, just the vision, you know, the cutbacks and everything. You know, it's a top-end speed. What are you running right now? I mean, I know it's not all about the 40, but you've got to get through the hole.
Yeah, true. Well, we actually don't test that. I believe if on probably on my best day, I could probably run a mid-4.5.
Russell Wilson this year, you know, coming to Wisconsin, obviously gave you guys more of a, I mean, Scott Tolzien was a really good quarterback, good college quarterback, but it gave you more of a real balanced offense, you know, which takes that eighth guy out of the box a little bit, which maybe helps a guy like you score 38 touchdowns. You know, talk about how he's helped a little bit.
Russell, what he brought to the table is leadership, just like you said. What he's capable of doing in the air, you know, teams have to respect it. They have to honor it, so they have to, you know, spread out a little bit. And we were just so balanced with him coming in. I believe that's why we were so, you know, dangerous.
It's interesting, the last couple of weeks is basically when your name first started getting mentioned nationally anyway. I mean, you know, those of us who watch Wisconsin know, you know, how great of a running back you are, but each week it was Montee Ball, 200, 3 touchdowns, 100 yards, 3 touchdowns, 3 touchdowns. And then what was it like just the last couple of weeks? It was like, oh yeah, this guy can play too, and he's about to set a record.
Yeah, it's been great. I'm never really, you know, all about me player, but, you know, at this time I believe I had a great season. I really, you know, focused on what I needed to do, and I hope, you know, players, you know, before me will look at what I did in the offseason and really take it serious. So like I said, I'm just enjoying all this, soaking this all in. It's just a great experience for me.
One touchdown ties Barry Sanders' record. 2 touchdowns breaks it. Obviously, you want to score as much as possible. How much of that is maybe on your mind? I mean, you know, anytime you're approaching a Barry Sanders record, it's kind of a big deal.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't really actually think about it until around the 9th or 10th game when I actually was like, wow, I'm pretty close and knocking at the door. So, obviously, yeah, I want to break the record. I want to break it. And just being mentioned with Barry Sanders alone is an honor. So, obviously, I'm looking forward to breaking his record.
Fantastic stuff. All right.